Judi Dench, congratulations on the Critics Award and more recently on BAFTA. You're going to have to get a bigger house if you get many more of these. What do you do with them all?
Well, we put them in suitable places.
That's very diplomatic.
They're holding up books, and they're very pretty to look at.
So they are tricky, because I remember talking to Billy Wilder about his then seven Oscars, and he said if you use them as doorstops, people think you're being snooty. You put them on shelves, it looks very showing off. Fine Romance, I know that you're noted in the trade as a giggler. Did you have a lot of giggles with Michael Williams, your husband?
Yes, we did.
Did you crack up a lot?
I'm afraid we did, yes. Much encouraged by James Ketlin Jones, actually. He got us into frightfully bad ways.
But how did the studio audience react to this when you lost it and just...
I think they like it when things go wrong, and many, many things did go wrong. I mean, there was one episode where I had to tear the lining out of Michael's coat. And I mean, it used to tear just before the moment when it should have torn. So permanently, we had to keep stopping, going back on it, and somebody had to come and sew it all up again before we started again. Many things, unexpected.
After sustained performances on the stage, did you find that a very strange way to make a programme? These stops and starts?
Yes, I did. And what I found more difficult was the fact that it is like any television, that you do it in a room and you know where the cameras are, like we know that the camera is here and wherever they are. And then quite suddenly you come into a studio where there is an audience like you have in the theatre. So consequently, you don't know, I didn't know where I was at the beginning.
So do you play the audience or the camera?
Well, exactly. What do you do? And I used to think then I had to play and make it bigger for the audience. Fortunately, Michael took to it like a duck to water, and he was a very steadying influence. And had it not been for Michael, I would have been much more thrown than I was.
Very, very briefly, you're going back to the National this year to play what?
Only to the National for the first time, actually. Play Lady Bracknell in The Importance of Being Earnest, and to play in a new play of Harold Pinter's.
Tremendous. Judy, thank you very much.
Thank you.